So my role is to somehow make some visual statements in the frame of this workshop they are doing now with generating trust. It's about the other, it's about minority and majority, it's about these topics. Everywhere you go, even for 10 minutes, you'll notice something. And sometimes this kind of very superficial touristic view, it's accurate. You know, you come and it's a super rich area, right? And then in a super rich area, we have problems. So it's very multi-layered and complex. And it's having, especially this one here, so many histories overlapping. Right? And in the last times, we are always used here in Europe to blame somebody else. You know, there's a victory square between the two. It's victory who's separating you and the other. The question is how culture and art in general can influence South Tyrol, Europe, world. And the answer is very complex. You know, I'm working and I'm, you know, you can start a revolution with the television, right? I doubt I can do one with my drawings. My mission in this planet, in this very moment, is to keep some of these topics in discussion. I'm affecting people, I'm affecting you right now, you know, because you had to think about these topics. And maybe we will never understand on some points, but maybe you can recognize in my statements some of yours. The only difference is that I can visualize them. You know. So it's a very tricky question because, you know, after they do a disaster with politics, they are bringing cultural people to make the bridges and make peace and whatever, and it's impossible. Their reason in itself is not to make war or not to make peace. I cannot solve the politics story, right? But what I can do, it's like give you the feeling you can draw this, you know, art is not something alien somewhere there, you know, it's like much more close to you than it looks.
Was ich sehr interessant und auch verfolgenswert finde, ist eben diese soziale Verantwortung, die nicht nur Unternehmen haben, die auch die öffentliche Hand hat, mittels Kultur, mittels Kunst, die Regionalität eines bestimmten Ortes zu fördern, zu einem Schaufenster, für dessen nicht nur Produkte, aber auch Ideen zu werden, für dessen Entwicklung zu werden. Also, dass über dieses Kunst- und Kultursponsoring eine Art Regionalentwicklung stattfindet. Aber natürlich für das Unternehmen, das das in Anspruch nimmt, ist es auch wichtig, dass es zur Profilierung des eigenen Image beiträgt, dass der Künstler beispielsweise mit dem Unternehmen, mit den Angestellten des Unternehmens zusammen zu einem Kommunikator wird.
Adesso io ho contribuito più che altro per la mia posizione di collezionista e niente, ho parlato un po' di questa casa del collezionista che sto finendo di costruire, appunto che la Susanne Marta ha chiamato museo privato, invece io lo definirei più casa del collezionista perché ci abito e quindi vivo un po' in mezzo alle opere. Può essere uno spazio adibito ad arti stock, a presentazione di libri, a residenze per artisti, cioè vorrei riuscire a creare uno spazio vivo, non solo appendere i quadri e morta lì, diciamo.